Hi guys, I'm back with another video for you today. Happy Sunday. I hope you guys had a great Halloween. Honestly, I'm just surprised I'm awake today. I'm just alert. I had breakfast for once. I cleaned my room and cleared my desk, took out the trash. I've just been so productive today. Anyway, I wanted to get these reactions out. I told you guys earlier I'm probably going to restrict it to the weekend. You're probably not going to see me until like the 16th. So I wanted to get these out and going. Ariana Grande dropped her new song, Thank You Next, last night. I've heard it was going to be a rumor, but hey, it came out and apparently she's calling out some of her exes. I read some of the lyrics online, but I haven't heard the song yet. So I'm playing the lyric video because that's what I found so far. And let's go ahead and react. Oh. Okay. Dang. She went straight in at the beginning. Damn. Oh. Hold up. Wait a minute. First off, I didn't think she'd go out and say all them right at the beginning, but second, like she said, like one taught me patience, and she said one taught me love, one taught me patience, one taught me pain. So I'm just like, which one's which? I'm like, the conspiracy theories are just already starting. It hasn't even been 12 hours since the release. Oh my goodness. Okay, let me keep going. Okay. Wow. Oh, I love this beat here. I know it'd be like, thank you, next.
Thank you, next. Thank you, next, next. Thank you, next.
Oh. Oh, okay. New man already? I love how she addresses the people that tells her that she jumps into relationships too fast. But then she also said, like, but this one's gonna last. I'm like, alright, we love you, girl, but take time for yourself. My goodness. Okay, let me get back into this.
Patience and pain.
Okay.
Thank you, next. Thank you, next. Thank you, next.
Okay.
Thank you.
I love this! My god, Ari! Why didn't we get a double album this year?
Aww.
Oh. This song is a smash, though. Oh my god. Yes. Ariana speaking her testimony today. Yes.
Thank you, Nick. I'm all grateful for my next. Thank you, next. Thank you, next.
I cannot wait for the video to come out. Like, I think we'll get the video by the end of the year. My goodness. This is so good. I can't believe I'm reacting to this so early. It feels like an afternoon here in Georgia. Wow.
Thank you, next.
Oh my god. This song turned into a testimony. Oh my goodness. My gosh. I love this. I love this vibe. I love this more than probably what a couple of singles we got from like the first half of the album. I'm calling it half and half because this kind of feels like part one, part two. Ariana, she basically speaking her testimony. She's learned from the loves that she's had and lost, and oh my goodness, she's just speaking from the truth. She addresses everybody saying that she goes too fast, and she has hope for love. And basically, she's like, one day I'm going to walk down that aisle. I'm going to thank both my parents who taught me basically what love should be and what it is. My goodness, this song is a freaking smash. She's like, even though it may not last, this song's a smash. I'm like, girl, go ahead and tell it. Oh my goodness. All right, that's my reaction, guys. Let me know in the comments below, what do you think of the song? And when do you think we're going to get this album? I'm honestly so excited for new music from Ari. Let me know in the comments down below what you want me to react to next. Subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell. We're almost at 300 subscribers, guys, so keep hitting that button. It's your girl, peace out. More love. Have a great weekend. Bye.